All right, game one. Here we go. I should show what I constructed first. So we got, I rearranged it. Yeah, I took this out. Not playing the defenders. Not playing the Griffin. Just going for all knights. And, well, and Ginger Brute. Took out one of these. Took out the Raging Red Cap. There was another defender that I took out. Oh, this one. I think everything in here is better than those. This is debatable. But yeah, maybe. We're gonna try it like this. Squirrel Lord. Okay. Can't play that, can't play that, can play that. Maybe one day I'll be able to play this. I guess we keep. Start with a white, I guess. Oh, start with a red. Play this. He's got tusks coming out of his ears. Knight, right? Hopefully he doesn't just kill us immediately. Do I want to get in there for three? Get in there for two. Get in there for two. Okay. Let's see. We've got a whole bunch of stuff we can't play yet. That's frustrating. We don't have our Flash of Thorns here. I think we attack into this. Attacks each combat if able. So he is going to attack us, so we can just kill him, assuming he doesn't buff him somehow. If damage would be dealt to us when while it has prevent that damage and remove a 1/1. Oh. Wow. That's really annoying. Well, we'll let him get in for 4 and we'll get in for more. No attacks. At least that's the plan. Damn black. Blocker. Okay. Well, I could play that on his turn. I'll get in there for four and then tap down. Will block that and then I won't have any answer, so I can't. You gotta block? Okay. And that is it. Creature dies, or creature is put in a graveyard from anywhere other than the battlefield, or a creature card in your graveyard, he deals a damage to each opponent. Oh, we got our points though. So that's kind of nice. Wow. This is not looking good. Just play this. Flyer. No attacks this turn. Keep forgetting about this guy. He's at 3-4, and this would be a 4-5. Basically, all these would be bigger. This one I can never get a black. So 4-5 would kill that. Okay, that's pretty good. Blocking with that, no blocks. It just gets to be a 3-3 if I kill it. It's really annoying. Get in there with a 3-4 flyer. Wait, it has reach? Giganto thing. So maybe we block with this. Oh my god. What do we want to do? I guess we get in there with the tactician, maybe? Mm-hmm. do 5 damage. Fuck, that's gonna kill it. Wow. For another body. It's a 2-2 first strike. How much damage can I do? 5 plus 4 is now I have to jump out of something. It's unfortunate. That's unfortunate. See, he's playing this very carefully. I think he's got some removal. Oh. Okay. Okay. He's got a lot of food now. It's all tapped out. He's got to attack with that. There you go. Get your 1 damage in every turn. I don't know why you're not attacking with that. What happened? I think we attack. Who is he targeting? I guess it's him. With the ogre? Oh, past the buckers. And this is fine. Not much it has reach. Try and kill it. Each player puts the top card. And when another creature dies, your card loses a life. Top card. This is really good. A nice combo. Okay. Without form. Regular ability is fine now. Let's see. Next to combat. We get in there with this. Another target creature gains minus. We can get in there with that. Get in here with this. I don't know. What else? Keep going back. Another target knight gains menace. So we'll say maybe target knight gains bonus. Target gains +1/+1/0. Right. We'll give it to this guy. Next to blockers. We'll give it indestructible, I guess. Or lifelink. Probably need to give it lifelink so I don't die this turn. Get in there for just 2 damage. If I can last this turn, get in there for 2 damage and then I can forbidden fruit. That's stupid ass. Come on. Draw a card. Sure. Oh my God. That was the first game. I maintain that it was close. I'm gonna go for the next one here. Do I wanna change anything? Hold on, do I wanna change anything? Would I rather have Barge In than Crystal Slipper? Or any of these 4 2-color things instead of just this. That's pretty good. I think this is less good. I do like Menace. Double strike is nice. Cut. become light? Don't know. Keep this. I can play this, and I can play this, and I can not play that. But mulliganing doesn't seem to be a lot better. Wow. Oh, nice. I got the swamp. So red. Yeah, there for your one damage. Good, you did your job. I need to play white next. Oh, I should play black then. Okay, sure. Oh, we just had to get into this pack. Ooh. I'm attacking knight. I think we go. Play the flyer? Yeah, I think we play the flyer. Trade. Yeah, no blocks. Go ahead, pump it. Whoa, pumped it twice. Wow. So, play. So are we gonna win this race? 3, 4, it would be 5. Maybe we leave Fervent Champion back actually. At least somebody back. If we leave this guy, he gets +2/+0. Actually, we don't even need to lash the thorns. First strike. No, it's double strike. Alright, go ahead. That's a knight? Oh. Yes, we can resolve that. Past the blockers. So. This would give that one block there. Oh, I should have let him double pump it. Six damage a turn. For attack, yeah, let's take the stupid thing. That's it. Just get in with a flyer. Could bluff, but what's it gonna do? I mean, I can't use any of its abilities. Do I play the flyer? Is the 3 toughness. I'm gonna play this guy. Make him think I might have something. Or just chump block. Night. Yeah, I probably should have gotten rid of that. Land, but I didn't. We'll just got it. Sand. Oof. Take 6 damage right now. Play this next turn. Oof. You have to chump block that with the gingerbread. Second one? Fucking kidding me? Cost 2, this cost 2. Whose turn is it? Is it my turn? Bird? Can't play these things. Five. Oh, three. That's rough. Not bad.